New tonight, state police say Brian Walters was arrested today for crashing through a home in Mattydale, killing the man inside last June. Troopers originally thought the 58-year-old had a medical condition. He's now been charged with manslaughter. State police say he drove through two stop signs and went through the front of a house on Mohawk Drive. 70-year-old Eugene Addison had been sitting in the front living room. He was pinned underneath the car. Walters is due back in court February 13th.